Sara Fantini, congratulations with your bronze medal here. How do you feel?
I am very happy because it's my first medal in a very important competition, but I'm not so happy for how because I can do better than this, and I know that, but it isn't this time, maybe next one.
Because it was about a little bit fighting for the third and the fourth place.
We are all very good athletes, so everyone here did her best, but I hope for a silver medal maybe, and I really fight for it, but it goes not in this way, so I'm happy because bronze is okay.
How is the tradition of hammer throw in Italy?
Oh, we had a good hammer thrower. Also now, like Marco Lingua, and we win one silver medal in Olympic Games with Nicola Vizzoni. So it's an important sport for us.